Okay, guys, I'm back. Sorry the last one was short. There was something wrong. I was forced to evacuate to the safe area for some reason. Basically, what happened was, I think it was like, something wrong. Like, I had to go back to the bunker or something like that. This is strange people. I don't know. But, well, let's do this. Hopefully there's no more interference this time. My chair's still squeaky. Let's do this. If this loading screen's gonna take any freaking longer, I swear to goodness, I'm going to shove its tongue up its gaping. Okay, and we're off to see Master Yuan Par. The trip shouldn't be too difficult. Oh, look at these things, they're so cute and ugly. Yeah, these things are weird. Anyways, we're off to see Yuan, the wonderful Yuan Par. Hold up now. Oh god, it's white people. Okay, if I sneak up on them, maybe I could. Duh, sucker, force blast. Oh shoot. Suck my boner. Just kidding. I don't have one. I almost got hit by that speeder. Watch where you're going, pal. Oh, shoot. I like how fresh players do nothing but that speeder. For goodness sake. It is the most noticeable thing. I swear to God. Anyways, on to see you on par. Here we are. This is a, oh my god, that's an awesome looking temple. I like how there's a lot of flesh raiders so close. Thank god we have a lot of force users, huh? Whoa, this is actually pretty cool looking. I'll say it's good job, guys. GG. My goodness, this is impressive. Very, very, very impressive. I can't believe I'm at the Jedi Temple. Oh, hello. Who's this? Hallen. Hallen at your boy. Oh god. Hallen at your boy. Oh, what's up, Hallen? Long loading is not fun.
You must be the one Master Yuan mentioned. Must be. If we weren't Jedi, I would say I could tell, because you are as cute as described. But we are Jedi, so I will say nothing of the sort.
Oh my god.
Sorry, babbling.
Ship it like FedEx!
To remind you that she says a Jedi needs to learn martial skills and said that I should say you should.
You're silly for a Jedi.
Not really the calm and collected Padawan idea, are you?
First week. Just found I was force sensitive. How crazy is that?
Go see the same.
Temple. Doesn't look like much, but he'll show you stuff you wouldn't believe. Good luck. May the force be with you.
You too, pal. Mr. Weddle. Or Weedle. Or Weedle, 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 Wee. Yeah. Okay. Whoa. Yeah, this is beautiful, man. Whoever designed this level, masterful job. Very masterful.
There isn't. It's out of my hands, Tyson.
Or
I haven't. Padawan, come on.
Okay, I have a feeling there's like a threat coming here now.
He's here on a hunting expedition.
A pleasure.
Trandoshan tradition.
It's an honor to meet you.
Oh god, I'm sock. Sorry to mock him.
Even some Jedi disapprove of my friendship with Kaizen. I wanted you to meet...
Well, I'm not racist, so...
First, thank you for saving the holograms. The Jedi have lost enough lately without losing our history, too.
Well, the missing hologram.
I recall, and not just one at random.
Jesus, I'm tall as hell. Maybe I should have picked the fat guy, because Papyrus is going to get pissed at me. Don't tell him I said that.
Rajivari was another of the Jedi founders. He turned to the dark side. He betrayed the very order he helped to create.
One of the first fallen Jedi.
This Rajivari's betrayal paved the way for the Sith.
Rajivari was immensely powerful. That stolen hologram could hold his darkest secrets.
Oh my god. Why are we keeping it in public places then? For Christ's sake, I mean, come on.
Selling an ancient holoprojector could feed those villagers for months.
I'd like you to go to Kalikori village, discover who took the holoprojector and retrieve it. But tread lightly. The Twi'leks are here in defiance of Republic law. We're forbidden to fully defend them, even when the Flesh Raiders attack. Relations are strained.
So we just do nothing? That's awful.
We're obligated to help those in need.
This is the Jedi Council's judgment. I might disagree.
Okay, I'm gonna have a chat with the council.
Reach Kalikori village, find Bashan, captain of the village guard. He knows everyone. He may have seen the holoprojector. I think meeting these pilgrims will be a good lesson for you, Padawan. Go carefully.
Got it. Hang on, there's another quest here that has my name on it. So your name's just Jedi. Cool story. Okay, let's see what we have in here. Hello, anyone home? What's this? Okay. I don't know if this will be an easy task, but I'm up to it. Okay. The reason I'm doing the heroic quest is because I'm going to get a higher level, so I don't die as easy, because I realized that where I got that quest was a hangar, and that's usually... God damn, again with the speeders, you're going to hit someone, you jackass. Like, for goodness sake. People walk here? Oh, what is that? It's level 7, level 5. Let's do this. Whoa! That was cool. At least now... How about we have a petition to get speeders off the goddamn dirt road before someone gets hurt? So this is the village! Cool! Let's see here. Everything's pretty cool here, I guess. Okay, so that's where I'm supposed to go. Interesting. Hello, Bashin. God, it's Bashin. Okay.
Break out another cask, or three. The festival only comes once a year, our stores can take it.
Just as well. We have an uninvited guest.
Oh, and by the way, I'm doing this late at night, and Papyrus is already asleep, so... That's why you're not going to see Papyrus. Okay.
I apologize for interrupting. Master Yuan Par asks if you've seen a Jedi holoprojector. If Yuan Par is asking, guess we could try and remember.
A holoprojector? Yeah, I know what you mean. Nalan found one. Nalan Rock. Maybe you've heard of him?
I'm sorry, I'm the new Typhon?
I've only just arrived on this world.
Nalan Rock. Our dueling champion for 9 years straight. He once rescued an entire scouting party from flesh.
Yeah, the reason you're not seeing Virus on this video is because he's asleep. I'm recording this late at night.
Without him, we wouldn't even be having the festival. And no, I am not telling you where he is. Nathan earns his peace and quiet.
Hmm. But he could be in danger.
That hologram's data isn't safe. Nathan should be warned. Or do you want to risk?
Oh shit, where did he come from?
He can take care of himself.
Against flesh raiders, sure. But some of that Jedi tech is weird.
Okay, fine. Nalen went into the flesh raiders' territory.
Why would he do that?
It's been gone a while.
Thank you.
Enjoy your festival.
I think Nalen's got a camp out there. If you see him, tell him to be back for the feast.
Got it. Hmm. Well, guys, this is where I'm gonna end the video. I'm gonna show these guys here. First, I have to go to bed. Then, in the next video, I'll have Papyrus back in because it'll be tomorrow. And then I'll go to Nalen and Papyrus will do whatever he's doing. See you later. Bye.
Explain yourself. Why have you disturbed me? You know, this area is not permitted by the Martin Empire. You're destroying the Alliance just by being here. Explain yourself. My, my, that is unfortunate. My condolences.
You seem to misunderstand. I said tried. Our asset is still alive, as for the bounty hunter. Just there's not much left. We tracked him down to, abandoned Mandalorian lying station. It's abandoned now. Apparently, someone hired a few Mandalorians to off our most valuable person.
Well, hopefully you will find him in due time.
Before I left the bounty hunter, he told me about someone who hired him.
Wait, that's a lie! I have been funding Project Exodus since its beginning. I didn't say a word about it to the Jedi, nor to the Republic. You can't falsely accuse me! That bounty hunter is lying! My men... No, wait! Please, I'll buy your planet! I...